masculine, one third of the Trinity. Trinity of man, woman, child. She's something like divinity. She owns the air that she can't breathe without. Keeper of the family, trying to know her work is never easy. She's the root of a living tree. The fruit that she bears is a blessing. Energy that she possesses, she is wisdom manifest in flesh. From the very depths of her dark soul are the mysteries of life untold. Yeah.
Shred and Fred.